Hi, I'm MBS11X, self-proclaimed astronaut and lead trainer at Operator Fitness. So you spent hours in Call of Duty and Operator as fuck trying to be a big dick pipe layer. Now you're ready to be a true operator with Operator Fitness. Here at Opera Athlete Fitness, we've scientifically proven that beards make you lift more weight. First part about training like an operator is making sure you train how you fight. At Opera Athlete Fitness, we're always making sure we're doing practical exercises that can be relevant in a wartime situation.
The Carl Gustav.
Fire, reload! Fire, reload! Fire, reload!
The Afghan jumping jack. As an operator, you're gonna have massive balls, so you gotta make sure that you know how to walk with them.
Go ahead.
Good form.
Good job, Clyde.
Holy shit, you must be a ranger.
Those are nice, good job.
Aw, we're gonna have to put you to the indoc course. Next part about being an operator is
broke my hand.
Take a fucking knee and drink water. Just after 1 month of training at Opera Athlete Fitness, weights will be so scared they lift themselves. Jameson, America! When you train as hard as we do at Opera Athlete Fitness, it's always important to have a ranger buddy to make sure you're safe.
Just up, there you go. There, oh yeah, no more.
Training really hard, maintaining core strength, and ensuring his buddy's safe. Harder, open your mouth. You can see that his ranger buddy is spotting him while also doing an air squat. Multi-purpose, operator status kind of workout. More ass. Here at Opera Athlete Fitness, we've been integrating women into our training for the big army needs. Just kidding.
Nice mitts.
That was pretty sexist.
Here at Opera Athlete Fitness, it's important to train like the specific unit that you want to be a part of. To train like Marsoc, we give you a baby panda to replicate a sensitive item, so you must raise it and fucking kill it.
Recon! Hello? Hello. Mom, I'm totally special ops. We're like Rangers. But with radios.
As an Air Force PJ, it's important to practice being on CSAR.
Can you believe 100,000 for reenlistment? What am I, a SEAL?
Guys, we got a mission!
Finally!
Just kidding.
Fuck!
The trainers here that are Special Forces have created a revolutionary new weight management program. It's called Licking the Finger of an Indigenous Person.
Lick the finger, lick the finger, lick the finger.
Your job as a ranger is to pick up the biggest thing and fucking smash it.
Ranger! Beard!
Step one as a Navy SEAL is to know it's not gay if you're deployed.
Hey, Matt.
Hey, what's up? I'll show you how to insert SEAL Team 6 later. As a Navy SEAL, you have a promising career in Hollywood, so it's important to make up your own workout and call it a SEAL workout.
The SEAL Team Soap Grab. Buys for the guys.
Y'all look amazing. My SEAL Team 6 just went to SEAL Team 8.5.
Hey.
So where's that famous Coast Guard guy that was gonna teach a class?
Dude, I don't know.
Operator, operator, operator. Pew, pew, pew! Pew, 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 pew! Operator. Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. Special shout out to Leo for letting us use his gym. Check his book out, Lest We Forget, on Amazon. Hey, what do you guys think will happen if we all snap her into a bikini? Even though she's already in one. 3, 2, 1. Fuck! Ah!
This is why I do videos at my house.
The next part about being an operator is making sure you come in a scene on time.
God damn it, go again.
America!
I took a real shot. Train like the specific unit you want to work for. That's why here at Opera Island,
Ranger! Beer!
It didn't work, I couldn't open.
What the fuck are you doing?
Is it in the cassette? Yeah. Huh?